fabulous. I'm so fierce that it's a nut. I live to be my dolphin. Dress me, I'm your mannequin.
It's been the award tonight, and obviously I'm just so happy for all my colleagues because I feel the award reflects you know, their hard work just as much of any contribution that I may have. So to me, it's a night that we can all celebrate together.
And what makes a fantastic editor?
I think there's no one thing. I think that I was unbelievably lucky in that I grew up with my father, who was a great newspaper editor, so I saw how he approached his colleagues and his work. So I felt I had that as a great inspiration, but obviously every editor has their own way of working, and I don't think there's one right way or one wrong.
And we're here at BeChic Magazine, obviously all about BeChic. I want to ask you your personal opinion. What do you think BeChic is all about?
I think it's really about having individual style and feeling good in your own skin and not worrying too much about what other people think.
Thank you very much.
I've written for them for years. I had a column in Time Out to New York for 2 years, and I think there's nothing better than a collection of wonderfully intelligent editors and a couple of celebrities and a lot of really brilliant writers.
And for the people who follow Everything Web and they follow you, they would know, I just read your blog post a few weeks ago actually, that you were going MIA, a social hiatus. What was it all about? Are you still in the hiatus?
I am not, no. I came back. I started live casting again. I decided to take a little break from the online world because I think sometimes you can get caught up in how judgmental everyone is. You know, you write about things that are close to your heart and people who don't know you judge you. And so sometimes that hurts, and I think that occasionally you have to step away from it, take a deep breath, and realize what's important. But I did come back because I love it, and that's why I started doing it in the first place. And I think that it's not always the easiest career. It's not predictable. There's no stability. You don't really have a lot of security. But doing what you love isn't always totally easy, and it's still worth it in the end.
We totally hear you. I personally totally understand what you're saying. I'm in that boat right now. What are you wearing tonight?
I am wearing actually a not too expensive dress, a dress from Aqua by Bloomingdale's, and Ranjana Khan jewelry, and Steve Madden shoes. So very like wearable, you can afford it, you know, not top designer, but just fun. Hi, I'm Julia Allison, and you're watching BeChicTV.com.